007, satellite reconnaissance has located a military outpost on the Russian border. MI6 intelligence has confirmed that they are using a high-powered communications dish to illegally decode the positions of our GPS satellites. Your first job is to laser designate the dish for an immediate airstrike. Remember to keep a safe distance from the target. We can't afford to lose you, 007.
Thank you. Keep the target painted.
Good job on destroying the dish. Your drop zone should be just outside a terrorist arms bazaar on the Russian border. 5 days ago, a reconnaissance team deployed several remote video cameras, but they've stopped transmitting due to the severe cold. We believe a major transaction is happening soon, possibly involving the exchange of stolen weapons. You must infiltrate the bazaar and photograph the weapons. Check your cell phone's objective screen for more details.
Yeah.
White Knight, the British Navy has just launched a Tomahawk cruise missile to destroy the bazaar. Evacuate immediately.
I just need a little more time. White Rook, we have a problem. That jet is armed with Soviet SB-5 nuclear warheads. If the incoming cruise missile detonates those warheads, you're going to have a nuclear disaster.
The Tomahawk is out of range. We cannot abort the missile. Repeat, we cannot abort the missile. Get out of there now!
I have to evacuate that jet.
So deadly, my dear. no fun. Martinis, girls, and guns. It's murder on our love affair. It's you bet your life every night while you're chasing the morning light. You're not the only spy out there. It's so deadly, my dear, the power of wanting you near. Until the day, until the world falls away, until you say there'll be no more goodbyes. I see it in your eyes. Tomorrow will never dies.
Last night, the British naval vessel Devonshire was sunk in the South China Sea. We believe Elliot Carver may have played a part, since his newspaper Tomorrow printed the story before our intelligence team had received a full report. Carver is hosting a large party tonight and will be busy broadcasting the launch of his global satellite network. His wife, Paris, might have some knowledge of his dealings. Perhaps you can pump her for information.
I wonder what it would feel like if I ever saw you again. Now I know.
That's for walking out on me. Well, I feel much better. Now what brings you here?
Paris, someone in your husband's organization was involved in the sinking of the Devonshire and the murder of those British sailors. You don't know anything about that, do you?
Elliot's company is involved in many things, James. I don't keep track of them all.
Look, I'm sorry what happened between us, but I need your help.
Well, I know there's a restricted lab.
Ah, Mr. Bond. Won't you allow me to give you a tour of the facilities?
Thank you.
007. International techno-terrorist Henry Gupta was spotted entering the Tomorrow printing press with a large, secure briefcase. We're almost certain the briefcase contains the missing GPS encoder that was used to track and manipulate our satellites. Your mission is to infiltrate the printing press and recover the encoder. Use your cell phone's fingerprint scanner to defeat Carver's security systems. Intelligence is still piecing together Carver's involvement in the Devonshire incident. For now, you have the night off. I see you have an appointment to meet Paris Carver tonight at the Hotel Atlantic. Why don't you go there and relax for the evening?
Can I help you, Mr. Bond?
I'm looking at Paris Carver. Have you seen her?
Yes, I believe she's waiting in your suite. And your presence is required there as well.
Thank you. Ah, Mr. Bond. It's not nice to keep a lady waiting.
Where is Paris?
Let's talk about where the red encoder is first, shall we?
Yeah.
Are you all right, Paris?
I think so.
We need to get out of here. Come on, follow me.
Intelligence has found the headquarters of Henry Gupta, a techno-terrorist now working for Elliot Carver. It's located in the foothills of the Swiss Alps. A convoy of terrorist cars and trucks is heading to his Alpine hideout for an important meeting. You must destroy this convoy. Q is waiting with your transportation just beyond the first barricade. Try to keep him out of the crossfire. Thank you.
Here's your new BMW 750. After that incident in Hamburg, I had to make a few refinements. She now has improved machine guns, heat-seeking rockets, and stronger armor.
I think we should get along quite well.
Do try and bring her back in one piece this time.
Don't I always?
Oh, grow up, 007.
Thank you.
$3 million transaction was made between Carver and chemical expert Satoshi Segura just 2 days before a recent nerve gas attack in Yokohama. We believe Carver paid Segura to create this disaster, since Tomorrow was, yet again, first to report the story. Your mission is to eliminate Satoshi Segura. He employs a large entourage of loyal henchmen, so remain stealthy as long as you can.
Ah!
Ah, Satoshi Sagura. Seems you and Carve have been quite busy making headlines lately.
I presume you are referring to the nerve gas attack, Mr.
Bond. James Bond. This business between you and Carver needs to end.
Seems to me the only thing ending is...
Intelligence photos proved that a nuclear warhead has indeed gone missing from the Devonshire, probably into the hands of Carver. Our investigation of the wreckage also revealed that another vessel was involved, a vessel that was invisible to our radar. Your job is to find evidence of this stealth boat so we can uncover its location. A helicopter will drop you on the roof of Carver Media Tower in Saigon. Look for a data storage room on one of the top floors.
Ah! Thank you.
Mr. Bond, Miss Lin, welcome to Saigon.
Always nice to see you, Elliot.
I wasn't planning to open this center until tomorrow, but you're just in time to help me finish writing the inaugural story. Your obituaries.
Wei Lin, we need your help. Carver bribed Saigon military police. Their orders are to kill Bond on sight, so we've had to pull him out. We understand you have a copy of the data disks the 007 found in Carver's tower. Take the disks to your branch headquarters and decode them to find the position of Carver's stealth boat. The military has set up roadblocks with armored 20mm chain guns. They may be looking for you as well. Proceed with caution until you can acquire heavier weapons.
Oh!
Finally back at the lab. This new decryption software should work.
Yes! That's it! Halong Bay. Since Wei Lin helped us learn the approximate location of the stealth boat, MI6 and the Chinese secret police have agreed to join forces. You and Wei Lin will approach the stealth boat by raft. You'll then board the boat and communicate its exact position to me while Wei Lin creates a diversion. Stay alert for further instructions. Carver may be armed with the missing nuclear warhead, so proceed with caution.
See if you can find the engine room and stop this boat.
I know what to do.
Right, I'll look for a communications terminal and relay our position.
James, be careful.
No sign of Bond. What do I pay you for? We're ready to launch the missile. Find him!
You're not such a bad agent after all. I found this key. You might need it.
Thanks. Make your way back to the engine room to stop the boat, and this time try not to get captured. I'm gonna find Carver.
Got it. Meet you at the raft.
Too bad you're missing the key part of the story. I'm afraid you'll need this to disarm the missile.
Carver, you can't win. The British and Chinese navies are closing in as we speak.
Your heroic attempts are pathetic. Kill him! This should punch up my headlines for tomorrow.
I think your story's over, Elliot.
Far from it, you ignorant fool. You see, I've set this boat to self-destruct in 3 minutes. You'll never escape in time. Tomorrow never dies.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. T-minus 3 minutes.
Missile launch aborted.
Let's go! Hold on!